Lil Valdez on the beat. Yo.
Hey, say less.
Hey, say less.
Hey, Slice Valdez, back in another video, man. And yeah, we're here because Glaive and Eric, they'll keep blessing the street. They keep blessing the streets, making sure everybody who's a fan of them eats. Okay, now we're done. All right. So yeah, man, Glaive and Eric Doe just dropped a music video for one of their songs off the recent EP of Then I'll Be Happy, which was a dope project. If you guys missed my reaction to it, I'll leave the link to it in the pinned comment. Definitely go check it out. A dope project. So yeah, man, they just dropped a music video for one of the standout banger tracks off that EP, Mental Anguish. And yeah, man, I'm excited to see. Like, they always have like some interesting videos. And whenever they link up, they seem like they have a good time. So I'm interested to see what the music video for this song would look like. So yeah, man, that's what we'll get to today. But before we get into it, I just want to say, man, if you guys like and enjoy the content, please leave a like and subscribe, turn the notifications on. I'll appreciate it. That helps the channel grow. Also, you guys check out my social medias, leave me a like or follow over there. That helps my clout grow. We got links to the Twitch, the merch, and the second channel also down below. Some dope content you don't want to miss out on. Again, I'll appreciate it. And yeah, man, thank you guys. But all right, y'all, without further ado, let's get into it. This is Glaive and Eric Doe. I'm gonna keep saying his name like that forever. Mental Anguish. Is that Sage? It looks like Sage. Oh no, never mind. He's a brain. Standing next to you, feel better than I ever did before. Ooh, oh, oh. Still hope it don't go back to how it was before. How it was before. Cause I was really in mental anguish. Hey, now you speaking my language. That's a bop of the boy. Hey! Now you speaking my language. Now you acting all passive. Hey. This trip is really like simplistic. Oh, I see it. He's dressed in black and he got on white because their album cover or EP cover was black and white. Even though Eric Doe in that cover was wearing black, if I'm correct. I don't know. But I see it. So they're like yin and yang, man. These best friends of them.
What
a beautiful shot of the week.
And I don't stand it with a dead phone. Yeah, you write your wishes on my headstone. Baby, now you speaking my language. Leave me in mental anguish.
Hey.
Yeah. You've been on it, fake.
Hey.
Yeah. All homies in the lane switch. Close my ears when you say shit.
Hey. Hey. See, that's what I'm saying, man. They can go anywhere. They just like they're in a wheat field. They're in a wheat field, bro. Like they're not even like some like super loud. Like it is nice shots and beautiful shots, obviously, of the landscape and stuff. But like they're in like a wheat field. Like they can go anywhere and just have a good time because like they really mess with each other like that, and they just some live spirits like that. Like it's just dope to see. Kind of slow burning paper did they have? That was paper usually goes kind of quick. Ooh, Paperwork Studio, they gave him some. All right, now I'm done. Hey, so there you guys out, man. That was Glaive and Eric Doe, Mental Anguish, bruh. Fire track. Like I said, the chorus that it's so catchy that man, it's different. It's different, man. And it's dope that they're releasing music videos. Like again, I love music videos. You know, I don't know. Like when it comes to music and stuff like that, it's cool to listen to it. But when you have a visual, it like takes it to a next level and stuff like that. So I love when they put out music videos. And yeah, man, it's dope. They got chemistry. They best friends. Like I said, they was in a wheat field turning up, and it was a cool video. Like it's different. Them two special. They nice. So there you guys have, man. Again, that was Glaive and Eric Doe, Mental Anguish, a video. Let me know what you guys think of the song and the video down below in the comments. Also, let me know what you guys want to react to, and I'll appreciate that immensely. But alright, y'all, if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, and again, comment on anything, share it with your friends. Follow me over here. Always down below. Links to the Twitch, second channel, and merch also down below. Definitely go check those out if you can. If not, I still love you guys. But yeah, it's been Valdez. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm out.